Hi everyone, here's a video of my newly set up Tanganyikan fish tank. It's been running for 2 days now. The lighting I have bought at a IKEA store. It's 8 LED strips. 4 are multicolored and the other 4 are white. It's a bit yellowish, not as much as in the video. The filtration is done by a Tetra Tank EX700 and I have a 200 watt heater. The fish tank, its dimensions are 70 centimeters across, 40 centimeters high and 44 centimeters deep. There will be some kind of shelf dweller setup, maybe some kind of rock dwellers. I will keep you updated. Bye bye.